Now moving on from there, make we enter inside the power sector. As for educational sector, people don't come outside talk, say let's declare a state of emergency. Now a state of emergency, that person they come outside talk, say make we declare for inside the power sector. Who come outside talk this one? Now the president of the Senate, Ahmed Lawan, I actually come outside call on the executive, say as a matter of urgency, make we declare a state of emergency for inside the power sector to overcome the legion of problems then where we get as regards to power supply for inside Webudo, Niger. Now, addressing Nigeria's power problems organized by the Senate Committee on Top Power, the Senate President become outside talk say the privatization of the power sector for inside 2005 and 2013, say a grand scheme where they be conceived with the intention to defraud Nigerians. Say that one, they just privatize them just to chocolate a lot of Niger people money, just to make people think, say, yes, power go day very okay. Now, he talks, say, for me, if there's any sector of our economy where they're very important, and yet we they face a lot of challenges, now the power sector. I believe, say, this sector needs a declaration of emergency. He can still move on to talk, say, this one, an opportunity for us, for inside the round table, to sit down very well, to discuss the only problem, where the power sector, for example, Obodo Nigeria get, and the solution and the way forward. He said, the truth is that all of us were there for this table. We know what thing they wrong. What we really need now to do is to have the political will for us to take on this challenge generally. He said, from the electricity power reform for inside 2005 to the privatization of Genco and Disco, and to what they happen today, we know say everything na fraud. If we play and like people we know they see where well, in the next 10 years, we go to talk about the same thing. Now, in his own words, right now, we know the challenges as regards to the power sector for inside Obodo, Nigeria. So let's declare a state of emergency.
In the common side, they talk, they prophesy, like say, waiting, we will talk in the next 10 years has not been what we've been saying in the last 20 years.
Exactly.
It's the same story we've been saying. And declaring the state of emergency, we need to know details, nitty gritty, of how we will take solve the problem. Because right now, so they speak, MBET, that's not the electricity distribution people, them, when they're in charge of the electricity matter. We don't hear say government by next year they will come out the contract from anymore. Yes, from those people, because now to them they're not performing well. What are we not getting right in terms of power sector? This power sector now rocket science.
You know, yeah, waiting.
Other countries that they stay for inside darkness.
Shebi, you know, yeah, waiting talk. He say they know waiting they happen.
Yeah.
But because of fraudulent act, not be me talk I'm sorry. Now the president of the Senate now actually talk him. He say all of them for the round table. In be they talk. Just for you to know again, I know the time mom would not be our friend. Even if they talk this one, when they do a sit down talk organized by the Senate Committee on Power, you say all of them they know. So it is very obvious. Say we know the problem.
Wait, so why is the problem bigger than all of us in the country?
You know, yeah, wait till you talk, Oluchi.
I know, yeah. It's like they say, I know, the yeah. Tell me.
It says
is it bigger than the whole problem?
It said because of fraud.
So the fraud, na spiritual fraud.
Say they not go allow the.
Na spiritual fraud. When I say as evil spirit, they work out for night. Yeah. You get black body, wear black cloth, you get black eye. In they call the thief the morning. Not be human be like all of us. We get brave for inside upstairs.
They know.
Yeah. And yet they make up. Well, anyway, more updates on top of that one.
To enjoy more of this, our Ogbonge videos when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.